They're all healthy, and they're all incredibly experienced, and they've all played together for a long time, Parayko and Pietrangelo.
Oh, there's a giveaway, and Grant scores! Pietrangelo, I believe it went off a skate of the Blues player, and Binnington was out of his net. It nearly went in. Grant only had to tap it home. It's 2-0 Anaheim.
Fourth line goal for the Ducks, and they have been opportunistic. Binnington shoots it around and take kind of a strange bounce. And Binnington was sleeping.
Oh,
and you know what, John? He goes back into the net the wrong way. When you're handling the puck, whatever way you move the puck as a goaltender, you got to follow it to that side of the net. Binnington makes a mistake of going the long way around, and it costs him a goal.
Gooley lets it fly and ripped a low one to the left and wide of Binnington. Play the other way. And here's a pick-off pass by Grant. Shorthanded breakaway. Score! Oh, he showed him a number of moves, and he snuck it 5-hole on the backhand.
Derek Grant looked like Wayne Gretzky on that breakaway. I mean, this was some confidence and some sweet hands as he's going to open up Jordan Binnington. But it's a bad turnover. It gives the opportunity for Derek Grant. Justin Falk coughs it up. Derek Grant says, thank you very much, and he goes in. Look at the little motorcycle kick there with the right leg. Froze Binnington, opened up the legs, and just slipped it through like nothing.
Again, recovered by the Blues. Parayko out high. His shot blocked. Grant gives it up. Gets off, will give it back to him, and here it is. The first ever NHL hat trick in the career of Derek Grant.
Oh, what a great moment for Derek Grant. And boy, you know what? We talk about going on the road for four games and let the players bond. There is nothing that brings a team together like when your fourth line center gets his first career hat trick in the first game of the road trip. Great for Derek Grant. He's had a phenomenal night. And some pretty good leadership shown by Mr. Getzlaf there to tap it over to Grant for goal number four. Boy, great win. And this is a hockey player smile right here. Look at that.
The pride of Michigan State has his first career NHL hat trick.